Welcome to Book of Magick. I'm Amy, and this is my sacred space where I paint and write in my journal. I use my art journal to express what I'm going through, what I'm finding out about myself, thoughts, feelings, emotions, ideas, dreams, what I think is beautiful, and all kinds of special moments. Today, I'm going to be painting a bird, a full moon, a new moon, and a spiral representing cycles, life lessons, and going round and round. I'll be using acrylic paints by Chrome Acryl and working in my handmade journal, which is made of thick Bristol paper to hold acrylic paint. You can find journals like this in my Etsy shop called Book of Magick. The link is below. Please stick around till the end for the message behind this page that you can use as a journal prompt if you like. Let's get started. I'm using a photo reference for this bird. I have it over on the side on my laptop screen. I'm just looking back and forth. Now I'm using white to fill in the shape of the bird and define the outline of the bird, define where I want the wings to be, the feathers and the wings. It's all very loose and I'm not concerned about anything looking perfect right now. It's just a layer. I'm treating this whole thing like a sketch. Like I want to get an idea out of my head onto the paper, just to see what it looks like, to play with the concept. Nothing is final here, it's all conceptual. Thank you. decided I wanted to put a wash over the background that has the spiral. It seemed like the lines in the spiral were a little bit too dark and intense, so I kind of pushed it back and made it a little more subtle by adding this wash, which is just a lot of water with the white acrylic paint. Then I'm trying to create a little bit of a shadow so that the white of the moon stands out a little more. So I added a lot of water to this black and red mixture that I had and didn't really come out quite as I had planned. So I had to go back over with the background color, but I like how it came out. And then I started looking at it and I thought, you know, I miss that neon pink that I covered up, so I'm gonna add a little of it back in. Here I wanted to mimic the shape of the bird's eye, and so I kind of kept it similar in shape. So I messed up a little bit on the eyebrows, or what I thought was messed up. I didn't like how they looked, so I just got some water and painted it over the area that I didn't like, got it wet, and then kind of patted it with a paper towel to bring the black up, and then I went back over it with white paint. I'm using this really nice liner brush. It is by Princeton, and it's a number 2 liner. I really love it for eyes and eyelashes, eyebrows. I need to cut the tag all the way off of the end of it. I believe I got this at Michael's. After the video, I'm going to add some writing in between the spirals based on the idea behind this page, which is life will always be about cycles and lessons available to us. And this process will never end, so we must equip ourselves with the tools to navigate through and be loving and gentle to ourselves every time we attempt to conquer uncharted territory. My journal is a tool for navigation. I can work in it and refer back to it to find my way. It holds layers and layers of the meaning of life according to me. And that's why I call it a book of magic. Thank you for being here. I hope this gives you some ideas for your pages. And if you enjoyed the content, please hit the like button. Subscribe for new videos every week. Share this video with someone you think may benefit from it, and don't forget to check out my Etsy shop called Book of Magick for handmade journals and sacred space supplies. You can follow me on Instagram at Amy Fig for art journal reels and daily inspiration. All the links are in the description, and have a beautiful week.